Alright, are you guys ready for the relaxation?
Yes, Frame Dash, I think we're all ready.
Alright, I present to you the Rainbownator 3000! Hey, let's kick some ponies' ass!
Wait a second, isn't this the Princess Celebration car?
Nope.
Rainbow Dash!
It just looks so lonely. Anyways, Rainbownator is so 20% cooler than
Pinkie Pie the Pinkie Pie.
Why don't we just take the Friendship Express to Celestia's castle anyways?
That's what she's expecting us to do. This way, we can take the long way, and she'll never catch us there.
To be honest, I don't think Pinkie Pie's that smart.
Oh, Rainbow Dash is right. With that necklace, she's smarter than any pony.
Even me!
Oh, please. Okay, we'll take the cart. We'll have to take the long way, but it's our only way of escaping Pinkie Pie. It'll take a few days.
I think the Rainbownator is awesome. Right, Apple Bloom?
Yeah, the Rainbownator's got swag.
Apple Bloom, why did I tell you about not using words that you don't know the meaning of?
You can't tell me what to do. You and my mama. That's it. I'm telling Gran Smith. Well, Gran Smith is on holiday and so is Big Mac.
When I get my hooves on you, I'm gonna...
Please, please, stop. We can't keep fighting like this. We're supposed to be a team.
You're right. I'm sorry, Twilight.
Sorry, Twi.
Right, this is gonna be a long journey. So before we go, we need to help each other out and gather food and stuff to munch on the way, alright?
I'll get the sleeping supplies. And I'll help Rainbow Dash.
Me and Applebloom will gather the food.
Alright, I'll gather some spell books and some things you might need on the way. Alright?
No problem. Anything for you, Princess Twilight.
Right, let's move.
What about me?
Oh, Spike, I forgot about you. You'll help me, alright?
Alright.
Good job, you ponies.
We got as much food as we can. Junk food, healthy food, fruit food, vegetable food.
Got a pillow and sleeping bag for every pony.
No one's left out.
And I got a book of black magic, my diary, and just some things we might need.
Let's get this party started.
Wait, I know just the right pony that can help us.
Are we sure we need any pony else? Haven't we got enough?
We don't want any other ponies to get hurt.
I know, but I just know someone who can help us.
Go away!
Come on, Sunset, please. We really need your help.
No, you're not. You're just gonna pull a stupid prank on me like every pony else does.
No, we just really need your help. It's an emergency, please.
What do you want?
Look, Sunset Shimmer, we really need your help. Pinkie Pie's on the loose, killing every pony.
Yeah, I know. I've seen her.
You have?
Yes, and I don't want to talk about it. Leave me alone!
Sunset, I know. We just We want to help every pony else in Equestria from her.
I'm sorry, Twilight, but you won't need any of my help. I'm useless.
Sunset, you're not. There's no one left I care about, or anyone that cares about me.
Sunset, we care about you. That's why we want your help, and we need it fast before she comes back.
She killed my sister.
Oh, I'm sorry.
She was just too young, okay? I just don't want to think about it. I want to be left alone.
Look, Sunset Shimmer, you can't cry about this forever. The only way to get out of your mind is by stopping Pinkie Pie. We know what's wrong with her.
Yeah, and so do I. She's crazy! Sunset, please!
Okay, she's got a necklace that she took from this pony, and she's got black magic, and it's not her fault, okay? But if we stop her, everyone that she killed will come back. Even the real Pinkie Pie. Even your little sister. Look, we lost Rarity, Sky Wishes, Sweetie Belle, Fluttershy. We don't want her hitting anyone else.
Alright. I'll help you.
Thanks, Sunset.
Sorry about before, Twilight. I was just upset. It's okay, Sunset. I understand.
Alright, everypony, enough chit-chat. We gotta get ready to go. Yeah, road trip.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll just fly with you then.
That might be a good idea.
Yeah, yeah. Woo! Yeah, yeah.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round. Time for some real music. Laughing gas, these hazmat, fast cat, lining them up like ass crack. Ladies, ponies at the track, it's my chocolate attack. Shit, I'm stepping in harder this year.
Yeah, beer, ripping in harder this year. Hey! Dude. Watch me as I gravitate.
Spike!
Hey, I'm the one who's driving. I'm the one who controls the music.
Hey, Scoo.
Yeah? Can I tell you a secret?
Sure.
Huh? Skulu! Oh, Spike, stop!
What is it, Rainbow?
Skulu? Skulu? Say something to me, buddy. Oh, dear.
Skulu!
She can't be okay. What happened?
Idiots.
What happened?
Sunset Shimmer pushed her out of the car.
What? Sunset, is this...
Be at the Canterlot Castle, Princess.
No!
I trusted her.
What about all our food?
What about Skulu?
Is she gonna be alright, Applejack?
I don't know, Apple Bloom. I don't know. No car, no food, no books. I'm flipping out here, man. Calm down now, Twilight. This is all my fault. I should have been a better friend to Pinkie Pie. Twilight, it's not your fault. It's no one's fault. Maybe we should just give up and go back home.
No, we're nearly halfway there. Don't worry, we can go on the rest on the hoof.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, let's go.
Whoa, Twilight, hold your horses. It's getting late. How about we get a rest and start tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. How's Skulu? I just think she's knocked out for a bit. She's still breathing, but... Do Come on, we'll go find some food and make a fire over there.
Come on, Apple Bloom.
It's gonna take me forever to find them. I've looked everywhere. Don't give up, Pinkie Pie.
That's right. Don't give up. Don't worry. You're very close to them, Pinkie Pie.
No, I feel it in my gut.
Right. So the great chase, how is it going?
Well, at first I thought they would be in the French Express, because I know they're going to print it. Cadence is colorful and stuff, it goes in the game.
So they weren't there then?
No, I looked everywhere. I even asked ponies. Well, before I ripped their faces off, but you know.
Yes, don't worry. They probably took the long way.
There's another way? Why did you tell me in the first place?
Well, I thought you would figure that out by now.
Well, the person who I called to help me is taking a very long time to get here.
Don't worry. I'm sure she'll come.
Yeah, because if she doesn't, I'll rip her horn off.
I'm here.
Well, it's about time, Sunset Shimmer.
Sorry, it took longer than I thought.
Yeah, we noticed. So, who'd you kill?
Well,
did you kill anyone like I told you to?
Well, Pinkie Pie...
How many times do I have to tell you it's Pinkamina, not Pinkie Pie?
Oh, right, sorry. It's just... Well, isn't killing ponies to get what we want a little too aggressive?
Repeat that again, please.
It just doesn't feel right. They started to be friendly to me, and I...
Do you remember Adil, Sunset Shimmer?
But it's wrong. I don't want to work for you anymore. Well,
then I'll just have to kill you.
Wait, Pikamina, I got a bad idea.
Yes? Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that.
Get up.
So, do you know what direction they went? Yes. And once I see that stupid twirling spunk again, I'm gonna rip her little wings off. Now that's what I like to hear. How many times do I have to tell you it's Pinkie Pie?
Yeah, yeah.
No. What if Pinkie Pie comes back? We don't want any other pony to get hurt. But if Pinkie Pie comes back, we don't want any other pony to get hurt.
And I'll have Rainbow Dash.
Apple Bloom, what did I tell about using...
Wait a second.
I think the Rainbow Dash is awesome. Right, sweetie Belle?
Hey, Skulu.
Yeah?
Ha! Ha!